Get cut, Batman!
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
I think I can hit harder than you!
Welcome to this year's Boiler Deck Fights. You know, I always get a laugh out of you first round. That's why I keep you boys around! Well, that and I need someone to clean out the pisser! I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Is that what I think it is?
He's hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
How's he doing?
Drones are the same as the one I found at Blackgate. Thank you.
Yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Show me where the Penguin is!
All right, you lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
cobblepot.
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem.
Oh!
That worked better than the last interrogation. Someone as paranoid as Black Mask wouldn't trust a loudmouth like him with any secrets. If I want to find Sionis, I need to find Penguin first.
What do you think he'll call it?
Final offer two? Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
Found him!
I can beat up any! I don't want to die!
Time we had an intruder on this
show. Oh no!
Escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Thank you.
casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious?
You gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right. Hey,
I'm thinking you should shut the hell up and pack the money.
But there's so much. We ain't gonna miss it if I just take a little Christmas bonus.
You hear about the last guy who lifted a few bucks? Penguin told him he could work it off. At the bottom of the harbor.
Hey, I was just asking.
It's here!
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you in the theater to see him. So you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Is controlled from that security room.
She's making enough, she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. You can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Where is he? See? I told you. Nothing to worry. Last guy's probably scared him off.
Yeah, I'm...
Waste him!
You're right where I want you!
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic, I am! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to trash bosses? Well, you're about to find out, ain't ya? Here it comes!
Tear his head off!
Now you've got it! Hello, son!
That's what I'm talking about!
You'll never get through us!
Falcone's a gun. A dying ever.
Oh, crap!
Someone's written it.
What the?
What the hell? Strung him up like a side of beef. You still alive? Hey, I'm gonna get you down, bro.
Man, this keeps getting worse and worse.
This ain't happening! Not to me! Oh, that's gotta be embarrassing. Hope I don't end up like that.
I didn't sign up for this, man.
Right. So this is how he's kicking our asses. Don't let it happen to you. Moron never could take care of himself.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone. But I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
that we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiot, better keep going.
Don't hurt me.
Hope it kills you.
You gotta be
kidding. Punch him in the face. Don't stand there. Get him. What are you waiting for? Kick his ass, you abducted brats. Come on now.
Remind.
Now hold on. Hold on a bloody minute. I seen your act. I ain't done nothing you not done.
Stop. Black Mask, put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
A bat. Why, I wonder, a bat. Inadequate.
Nothing.
tenacious.
Slade, what are you?
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him. Get up to that balcony. The device Deathstroke was using should do the trick. I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here. On a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, Sefto. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now. I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping you'd get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you about crime and violence, greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption, of second chances, of change.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with them.
Homicide
unit, please respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Once Solani's gone, we'll have a new
system. Better one. There's trouble.
They say money makes the world go round, but it also makes for excellent shackles. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you with. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
Can we work this out?
Alfred, we've got a problem.
So I saw. This anarchy fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.